office today, we also together we make the event. One of the event is the first event for the 50 years anniversary establishment diplomatic relations between Malaysia and Vietnam, and we are collaboration with Vietnam culture in Vietnam to come here and performance our culture and exchange with the Malaysia and Vietnam culture for the 50 years. Participate about 60 of them. From all over the country, from other province. They are from other province, sent from the us, so they also practice and they go all over the Asia country to performance our traditional. The traditional arts and culture of Vietnam is have been recognized by the UNESCO. We are very happy to announce that this year is very important for us. It's anniversary 50 years of diplomatic relations. So we are Malaysia-Vietnam Association. We are planning to do many events. So today is the first event. The next event is Dragon Boat in Penang, end of July. And follow up is football friendly football. And also another event we are planning somewhere end of this year for the promote our tourism, medical tourism, and also trade fair somewhere end of this year we are planning. Now we have a lot of in Vietnam also we got a lot of product to export to Malaysia, and Malaysia also we one of the country invest a lot in Vietnam, so we are we are promoting bilateral both country. So we do the like exhibition, so we invite the business from Vietnam to come to Malaysia, and also we do collaborate with the Vietnam Malaysia Friendship Association in Vietnam. So we do the event in Vietnam, and also we invite our Malaysia. We go to Vietnam and we are, promote our product. Talking about the education, so I think it's a very good the education in Malaysia. Now I'm stay here for 30 years, but I'm very, very happy about the education here. Now got a lot of the Vietnamese students to come to Malaysia and study here. So we are planning to collaborate with the university in Ho Chi Minh with our university Malaya, and also like some of the private university like Hap Institute. Okay, ASARA also we are collaborate with ASARA, and we want to organize maybe some event in Vietnam to promote our culture, and also like today the first time we invite them to come to Malaysia, and in the future we also want to do more the event, so we make it better for the two of the country, the relationship better and better. I hope that is, now we are trying, because we have a Malaysia-Vietnam Friendship Association. We are quite active, and we are collaborate with the SWAT TV, and also that so many other media also support us. So we hope that we are build up the relationship, and also in Vietnam. They are Vietnam Malaysia Friendship Association, they are quite active also. And here in Malaysia, we receive a lot of support from our ambassador and the Vietnam embassy. So we hope that we together we build up the relationship, yeah, in the 50 years better than better. Our new ambassador just arrived here last week. So maybe we are planning end of this month, on the 28th of June, we do the event 50 years announcement for the 50 years. So I hope that you all come enjoy us. Welcome our ambassador to Malaysia. The Malaysia, the very beautiful country, very nice. The people here also very helpful. I'm very happy. I'm here for 30 years. Catch 'em all.